I went to a school called UC Davis, and now I'm doing my master's here in sustainable and circular chemistry. I was looking for a way to bridge my two interests, which was my chemistry degree and my passion for the environment, and the sustainable and circular chemistry pathway looked like a great way to do that.
In our master, we provide our students with a strong base in chemistry, that's very important, but we also provide them skills like systems thinking and environmental and societal context to allow our students to operate in the new settings after their study.
I really like doing fundamental research, also which can be applied later on in the field. So that's also the main reason I chose this master's, is to do research. So these are filled with glove boxes, where we work with air-sensitive compounds, which I find really interesting. Apart from working in the lab, I also have meetings with Marky Chen once every 2 weeks, including his whole subgroup meeting where we discuss results, interesting findings, interesting papers we saw online.
The Sustainable and Circular Chemistry program starts with 3 mandatory courses in the first period, which offer the basics of sustainability, data science for chemists, and an outlook towards the future of chemistry. After that, you can also do an internship outside the university, either in a company or at a different university, or even in a startup. And you can also participate in other profiles, for example, to become a chemistry teacher.
I'm sure you're aware that plastic pollution is probably one of the biggest problems facing the entire world at the moment. So right now I am working on something called a homogeneous catalyst using nickel. Essentially what we're doing with that is we're trying to make recyclable polymers, which is what plastic is made out of. So currently plastic is not super recyclable how it's made. And so we're trying to change that by redesigning the molecular formula of the plastics.
Our research excels in synthesis, analysis, and catalysis, and combines deep fundamental work with industrial application. So we work at every length scale, from molecules to materials, and we incorporate the societal context in our courses and projects.
Sometimes chemistry can get a bad rap of being quite wasteful or causing maybe a lot of problems that we are facing today. And so this gives us a chance to reinvent chemistry for the better.